524, a big hotel company has been headquartered in Montgomery County for more than 60 years. It's not going anywhere.
Yeah, Marriott announced it's planning a new $600 million headquarters in downtown Bethesda. The company had looked at to moving to Northern Virginia, but will stay. The new complex will be just a few miles from its current home. It will have more than 3,500 employees and a hotel with more than 200 rooms.